Yeah, I don't know if I'm tripping, but I have bumps on my face.
Y'all probably thought it was 40 inches. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
You know, styling and programming. What's up, Messy Navy? It's your girl Salami Mani back with another freaking video. And tonight I'm going to be getting ready for the first day of college. My first day of college, y'all. This is my first day of college tomorrow. So you know I gotta get ready tonight. You already know how it go. You know, school came so freaking fast. Like, it's tomorrow. I have school tomorrow. In the morning, I have to go to school type junk. Like, it's gonna be wild. It's gonna be crazy. I don't know what I'm gonna wear, so I got to, like, hurry up. Gotta figure out what I'm gonna wear. Like, should I hit him hard or not? Oh, like, I can't even say my, I can't even do the voice right now because I'm just so, do you wanna fight type junk. Honestly. But I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna wear to school tomorrow. I picked out my outfit. It is fire. I really love it. I'm gonna show you guys. I gotta lay down on my dresser right now. It's fire. I'm thinking about if I'm gonna do my lashes in the morning. So this is the shirt right here. I got this from Dog Store, and I got my Fashion Nova jeans right here and my Converses. So this is what I'm gonna be wearing. So I'm about to hop in the shower and, you know, take my butt to sleep. So I mean, yeah. Okay, so y'all see my balloons. I never threw them away. I just kept them right there because they're really cute. Hey y'all, shower cap, here it is. This is actually for braids, but since my hair is 24 inches straight, okay, they're gonna be getting that video real soon because baby, this hair is bomb to the 20 down. I don't know what that is. When you get long weave from these, our hair, You gotta get bonnets like this. I'm about to get in the shower right now. I'm gonna take y'all in with me because I mean, why not? I don't know what I want to sleep in tonight. Boxers or not? Nah? Comment down below which one is more comfortable. I'm about to hop in the shower. The shitty shower, you know. I have made it to the bathroom and I'm about to turn this water on. Don't spray me because, baby, yeah, curious. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get out of the shower. Y'all be like, why are you so close? Like, calm down. Okay, y'all, so I'm just now getting out of the shower. Ugh. I hate this wet thing. I need to wrap my hair up. This thing like to come off at nighttime. I got a little bit of peach fuzz up under there, but, you know, you want to be fresher than starting school, okay? I don't like to do it so tight though because I'll be having headaches, and if I have a headache on the first day of school, it's gonna be bad. I wrap my hair up and I look like a damn Slim Jim. Oh, I gotta put my snack, y'all. I got snacks and everything. I hope I could eat snacks. Like, I'm grown. I can definitely eat snacks in class if I freaking want to. But no, y'all, I'm done with my hair and I'm about to lay down. It's time to go to sleep. I need to go to sleep so I can get up early. I'm going to set my alarm, I believe, to 6:30, maybe 7 o'clock. I'm gonna set my alarm to 6:45 because I don't have that much to do, but I just want to be up and ready and energized and stuff like that for y'all. So 6:45, I'm gonna see y'all at 6:45 in the morning. Okay. Oh my god, how is it 6:45 already? I just want to know that. How? But, oh my god, my thing came off. Oh my god, let me get off. How did I get sick last night? Oh my god. Ew. Alright. Gonna go head to the bathroom. Right now.
part, wash my face in the morning with some hot water. Like, it's so refreshing. Like, it kind of wakes me up and it just chills. Like,
I love it.
Am I tripping, or did this just come up this morning? Like, is that a bump on my face? Do I have a bump? Today though, I got bumps on my face. Is it nervousness? Cause I'm not nervous. I'm finna, y'all, I don't know if I'm tripping, but I have bumps on my, a bump right here, and I don't know if that just came this morning or when I was asleep it made itself. Like, look, I gotta put some Vaseline on my face. I gotta flat iron my hair, and this hair is from DSOR Hair. Y'all was probably wondering that last night, like, girl, where you get that hair from? It's from DSOR. Finna flat iron my hair, y'all. It's gonna be lit. I'm not finna do it anymore, actually. Then I'm gonna get dressed and all of that first, and then, no, I'm not doing that. See, I don't have a routine yet of what I'm gonna do. Do my lashes, attempt to do my lashes and stuff like that, so I'm gonna see y'all. These are the only natural lashes I have, I believe. But DSOR did give me some lashes, and they do look pretty natural. Don't they? I'm gonna try them out. So I'm gonna just skip the lashes because they won't let me be great this morning. So gonna get to this DSOR hair. This hair is from DSOR. Okay. This Peruvian straight. The information to this hair will be down below. It's already hella straight. I'm gonna just make it a little bone straight. Now I wake up and my hair is already straight. Ain't gotta do too much to it, you know? I don't straighten my hair the right way. Most people do it like this and then go down with it. I can't do that. I can't do that at the same time. This hair is 24 inches. Y'all probably thought it was 40, but no. Y'all probably thought it was 40 inches. Yeah, I know. Go ahead and straighten it. Oh, shoot. And this is not a wig, y'all. This is actually 22. I forgot. I'm gonna just put them right here because I actually forgot the inches. This isn't a wig. This is actually a sew-in. Y'all probably thought this was a wig because I've been wearing wigs lately, but yeah, this is hair. It is bomb. It actually makes me miss my sew-ins, y'all, like, a lot. Good. I was looking for my jean jacket this morning and I cannot find it. My jean crop jean jacket. Like, I'm so irritated. I really wanted to wear it. I cannot find it. It's been missing for like the whole summer because it's not pretty outside, y'all, and I feel like it's gonna rain, and what I'm wearing is like not prepared. Like, that's gonna be horrible if it rains today on me. I'm gonna straighten my hair, y'all, and I'm gonna get back to you guys. Y'all be like, girl, it's already straight, but I want it bone straight. Okay, period. So I'm gonna get back to y'all. Thank you. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to get dressed. It is definitely time for me to go. And that is it. All I have to do. And I'm going to head out the door. And that's going to be it. So I'm about to put on my clothes. And I'm going to see y'all when I get to school. So I am dressed. I'm about to show you guys my whole fit. My aunt is outside to take me to school. I got to do these edges. Line matches are gonna look ugly for back to school. My outfit. Here are my shoes. Don't look in the background. But here are my shoes. And this is my fit. I'm gonna show y'all when I get outside because I can't really show y'all in here. It's really dark. So I'll see y'all when I get to school.
I'm going in. Oh, she mad. She fussing somebody out in the car. But I'm going to McDonald's right now. My brother already in here. I left my phone in the car and he was vlogging. But I'm gonna show you.
You look cute, you know.
How y'all doing?
About to show me my classes. And my last class is at 12:50, y'all. Look. Oh, show them me. But what time my first class? My first class is at 9 o'clock, and then it ends at 9:50, and then it has a freaking lab 10 to 11:50. Like, we better not be in here for that long. Ethan told me y'all might not be in there that long. Watch us be in there for the whole 24.
Walking these stairs like they nothing. My stairs about to fall off. Looking for my next class, y'all. Okay. Whew. And this is my lab. What?
I'm not sure how this is a lab with no laptops.
Y'all, I just got out of class. Do y'all see these bumps on my freaking face? Like, why? Really? But I just got out of my lab. It was real cool. He real chill. I really F him. But why do these bumps have to come on my face today? Like, ooh. Why I gotta get a dang on bump today? Yeah. I think I woke up with this. Like, what the heck? Look, here he come. There go my teacher. He was like, oh, so you are a YouTuber. Yeah. Oh. Like, yep, I'm recording right now. Uh-huh. So y'all, I don't have class till 12 o'clock. It's like I got out early. I got out my lab early. Oh, that is really nice. I need to go. I got out of school. I got out of school. You only gotta go to the lab if you did all your homework. You ain't gotta go to the lab. And you could leave out the lab if you do your homework in 30 minutes, even though the lab is like 2 hours. You could leave early. So I really messed with that. So. Yeah, but I'm gonna just try to do my homework so I don't gotta go to the lab. He's really chill and cool, so I really like my Wednesday. So I'm about to go to my 12 o'clock class, but it's not till like 50 minutes, 40 minutes. So I'm gonna probably see y'all. Well, I'm gonna see y'all. We both gonna be done after this class, right?
Well, I'm gonna have one at 2.
Oh, at 2, and then I'm waiting for you.
Yeah.
Okay.
2 to 3.
So I'm gonna have an hour with you. Where's your other class? Oh, right here. Oh, you got 117 too?
Yeah.
Okay, well, yep, we just gonna be chilling till I leave this class, till I go to class.
I'm
and then
Chick-fil-A, cause it's gonna be lunch.
Ethan wants Chick-fil-A, so. I'm out of class, I am done with my classes. I love my Wednesdays. Wednesdays are bomb. So, Wednesdays gonna be my best days. I really like my Wednesdays, so. But I'm done with my classes. Ethan has a class at 2 o'clock, so we're gonna wait. He got a class at 2 o'clock, so I'm gonna wait for him, but we're not gonna have this problem.
You might as well keep going straight if you want.
We're not gonna have this problem when I get me a car. Do I know her? Oh, no. But when I buy a car, I'm not gonna have to wait up here at 2 o'clock and then Ethan, I have a class at 3:45 tomorrow. Baby, they on some other shit.
Alright, y'all, so we got Adonis in the back. I know y'all seen that. Not a lot of them know you, because I gained a lot. So y'all go watch my old videos. He was in one of my videos. I don't know. I forgot which one it was. I might try some ketchup from Fayetteville. I had good ketchup in Jamaica. It was really good.
Alright, y'all, so I was waiting on Ethan to get a class. He's finally out. It's 3:15. Well, y'all got out earlier. Y'all got out earlier than what y'all was supposed to. Yeah, he was just taking forever. He was in there talking to his teacher, trying to teach her pay already. He got mad stuff due already. Dang, that first day. All right, so I'm leaving the school. We leaving the school or whatever, and we just waiting for our ride. I cannot wait to get me a freaking car. I'm gonna get me and Ethan a car one day, so we don't have to wait for nobody. I mean, I could have been got me a car, but I decided to wait because I need to practice a lot more. You know, not that great. I be scared when I drive, like a little nervous type stuff, but. First day was straight. I mean, it's a Wednesday. You know, you got different classes every day type junk. It's not like the same class. You don't go to the same class every day. So it's really different. Hopefully I can adjust to it. I don't really have a schedule for YouTube and school yet. I gotta like do a full week first to see how it's gonna go. And then I'm gonna be able to see if I could do this thing, you know. But y'all see these bumps that just decided to come today on some BS. Like, okay, let everybody know. I don't even go through stuff like this and then want to pop up on the first day of school. Like, I'm really mad about that. But that's crazy. I'm mad. It really did me like that. But it's really hot and humid outside. Ethan vlogging while I'm vlogging. Ray, my outfit, y'all know it's a 10. Don't play with me, EOZ.
EOZ, that's me.
What? Period. Make sure y'all rate my outfit. Make sure y'all rate my first day of school outfit. I feel like I was real fly, real chill, schoolgirl type of thing. You know, I really love it. I took some pictures. They weren't in the sun, so I had to brighten it, you know, edit it a little bit. I feel like they're gonna be bomb. So we gotta just wait for our ride. And yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. So honestly, y'all, I am back home. I took an after school nap, bro. I'm not gonna be able to do that. It's because I have videos to make. Like, oh my goodness, I took a long nap, but I'm back home. And I'm editing this video and I didn't have an outro. So I want you guys to know this video was sponsored by DSLR Hair. This hair that I have in my hair right now. You know, once I take it out this ponytail, it's going to be bone straight. Yeah. I love it. It's easy to freaking maintain. As you can see, you just put it in a ponytail, wake up in the morning, flat iron it, and boom. Easy as pie. Okay. So make sure y'all go cop from DSLR Hair. Hair is freaking bomb. Period. All that makes this hair be down below. I love you guys. Y'all thought I was putting in the video without saying like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Yes, I forgot twice to let you guys know. I have to go to sleep now. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm out. For real. I look ratchet. It's time to go to sleep. And I'm out.